Hello learners, today we are going to give you an overview for psychology subject for senior secondary level. It includes lots of lessons, different lessons dealing with psychology. But before proceeding, let's give you a rationale about this. The study of psychology deals with the important aspects of human behavior and mental process. The study of psychology is significant to the one's personal growth as well as development for facilitating the process of social development. It also helps us to relate the oneself positively to the family, neighborhood, and society, and learn to live a purposeful life of health and happiness. We have different modules in this particular subject. Module 1 to 5 deal with different lessons, and module 6 is an optional subject. Module 1 to 5 had different modules such as foundation of psychology, the key psychological process, the developmental process, self and personality, social and applied psychology, whereas the module 6, which is an optional module, deals with the world of work, facilitating the early childhood education. The module 1, which is a foundation of psychology, had different lessons such as the psychological understanding of self and others, how psychologists study the different basic and applied research and different experiments. The lesson 3rd, which is the biological and cultural shaping of mind and behavior, deal with different type of cells, neurons, endocrine system, etc. The lesson 4, which is becoming aware about the world as well as around us, and lesson 5, which is attention and perception, deals with the creating a world of reality, which is perception, illusion, perception of space, mind, brain, and consciousness, etc. Module 2, which is the key psychological process, deals with the learners to the concept and process involved in the knowing the world. It will also help us to understand the basic ideas involved in acquiring the knowledge and retaining it for the further use. It includes chapters such as learning process and acquiring skills, learning the curve, transferring of learning, remembering and forgetting, which includes the short-term and long-term memory, causes of forgetting, going beyond the reality, the thinking and reasoning, which is our lesson number 8, deals with the mental set in problem solving, reasoning and decision making, judgment and decision making, etc. The lesson 7 deals with the thinking and problem solving, creating and its role in life, decision making, problem solving, as well as the lesson 8, which deals with motivation and emotion, deals with the nature of motivation, role of emotions and motivation in human behavior. Lesson 9 and lesson 10 are motivation and emotions. Module 3rd, which is developmental process. This module aims at describing the process, characteristic and stages of human development and explaining the influence of biological factors and socio-cultural context on human development. It has different lessons such as lesson number 11, development, its nature, nature of development, how development occurs, growth curve, etc. Lesson 12, which deals with the domains of development, developmental task, the list of developmental tasks representing the different stages, explaining the difference between the boys and the girls after attaining puberty, etc. The lesson 13 deals with the adolescence, which is one of the most important chapter, explaining the psychological and characteristics of adolescence, describing the physical and psychological changes during the adolescence. Lesson 14, which deals with the adulthood and aging, describes some of the important developmental tasks to perform during the adulthood, enumerate the problems of adjustment in the old age. The lesson 15, which is understanding the individual differences, the case of intelligence, deals with the basic features of psychological test used in the assessment. It also describes some of the test of the intelligence and suggests the various uses of psychological test. Moving on to the fourth module, which is self and personality. It includes lesson number 16, which deals with what is self, explaining the concept of self, appreciating the value of self-awareness, describing the relationship of self with the other. Lesson number 17 deals with the self and psychological process, which deals with the explain the stages of moral development, describing the stage of the development of pro-social behavior. Lesson number 18 deals with the personality theories. It deals with the concept of personality, explaining the concept of three gunas and familiarizing with the ways of assessing the personality. It also describes the factors influencing the personality and development. The further lesson deals with the personality assessment and psychological disorders. It also helps in assessing the personality on different theoretical approaches and also describe the symptoms of various types of psychological disorders such as anxiety, somatoforms, mood disorder, schizophrenia, etc. Moving on to the fifth module, which is social and applied psychology. It deals with the group process and person perception and interpersonal interaction. It deals with the nature of group processes, various stages in the group formation. It also helps in understanding the role of interaction and significant others in self-perception. Lesson number 23 and 24 is about the man-environment interaction as well as the psychotherapeutic approaches to deal with the clinical disorders. The man-environment approaches indicates the effects of human behavior on environment and also describe the future threats to the environment. The psychotherapy deals with the different major models of psychotherapy, explaining the relative merits and demerits of each of these models for the psychotherapy. The health psychology is one of the major aspects in this particular subject. Coping and self-management skills to safeguard and unwanted sexual advances and the other forms of abuse. Dealing with different ways of safe and unsafe sex, list the risk like RTI, STD, HIV, AIDS due to unsafe sex and also the modes of transmission. It deals with the different sorts of health psychology and how we should be aware about them. The module 6, which is an optional module, deal with the two different aspects. The first one is the world of work, which deals with the education and work as well as the career development. It also deals with the vocational choices and vocational adjustments as well as the stress and your health. It also deals with the stress management and well-being. The other one is development patterns in early childhood, play center and its objectives, play centers, structural details, conducting different programs in the play centers, as well as involvement of parents and community in a play center. Thank you so much.